was the real life equivalent of using the wrong emote.